फ्रेंड्स, इफ ए क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बेंजोडाइजेपिन्स व्हिच बेंजोडाइजेपिन इज यूज्ड इन एल्डरली इन लिवर डिजीज. व्हिच बेंजोडाइजेपिन इज यूज्ड इन एल्डरली इन लिवर डिजीज. ओके, दीज आर वी कैन यूज लोरजेपम, ऑक्साजेपम एंड ट्रायाजोलम. Lorazepam, oxazepam and triazolam can be used in elderly in liver disease. Okay, first we will see lorazepam, oxazepam and triazolam. All these are metabolized in liver. These are actually metabolized in liver itself, but they do not form active metabolites. But they do not form any active or long acting active metabolites. They do not form any long acting active metabolites. So because they do not cause any long acting active metabolites, they can be used in elderly patients. And one more important thing is this lorazepam and oxazepam, these both have intermediate activity. They have intermediate activity and they will undergo glucuronide conjugation. They will undergo glucuronide conjugation directly. They undergo glucuronide conjugation and thus this will result in formation of inactive metabolite. So this is about lorazepam and oxazepam. Then if you see, the next is triazolam. What does triazolam do? Triazolam is actually a short acting benzodiazepine. And this is alpha. This will form metabolites which is alpha active metabolites. What does these alpha active metabolites do? These alpha active metabolites are actually short acting and they will undergo glucuronide conjugation. Because they are short acting, they undergo glucuronide conjugation and thus they result in formation of inactive metabolites. Okay, so this is about the three benzodiazepines which are used in elderly in liver disease, that is lorazepam, oxazepam, tetriazolam. Thank you for watching.